Okay, this is the compiler to compile this like basic code into an assembly code for a PIC, microchip PIC microcontroller. As you can see, compiling it now generates errors, but if I pull out my USB key and recompile, success, no errors, right? So I'll put the key back in. Like, I'm not doing anything special, I'm just putting the key in. That's it. And there you go, it pops up with the files, and now I'm gonna recompile it. Errors again. Like, what? What is going on? I don't know.